Hi there guys, welcome back to GDB Guitar Tuition. I'm Gary Brown and welcome to my next Michael Jackson tribute video. I've done Black or White and I've done Beat It, and I thought I'd do Smooth Criminal today, one of his best songs I think. The dancing in that video is incredible I think. Okay, as you'll see I've got my original videos of Michael Jackson. I've got The Thriller, The Legend Continues and Moonwalker just as my little tribute in there. Because this video, The Legend Continues, if you haven't seen it, it's about his life. I think it was made in 88, so it's quite old now. And obviously he's done quite a lot since then. But this was the inspiration for me becoming a musician, no doubt. I mean, I've watched that 50 times probably. I don't even know if it works anymore. It's been worn out probably. So I'm just keeping it for, you know, as a keepsake forever now. So hopefully you'll enjoy learning the songs and enjoy the music. Okay, now, so Smooth Criminal goes like this. In fact, I've used a bit of distortion on this, so it's probably a cross between the Alien Ant Farm version and the original. Obviously some people would prefer the later one and some people prefer the original, but this is obviously, it's just for fun and just to learn the riff. So whatever you prefer, you can use distortion or you can maybe not, or it's entirely up to you. It's your music, so you do whatever you wish. Now, it goes like this. I'm going to play it quite slowly at first, so. Okay, so I'll stop it there and we'll just break it down. So the main riff, the first part, this part. It's quite easy. It starts on the 5th string on the A. Then you play the G of the 3rd fret of the 6th string. A again. Then the 2nd fret. So I'll just run that again. So it's A on the open string of the open fifth string. Then the 3rd fret of the 6th string. Back to the open A, and then two notes of the 2nd fret of the 5th string. So that's a B, so it goes. Okay, then it plays A, B, C. C twice, so it's on the 5th string, it's 0, 2, 3. Okay, then there's some debate about this, but I've listened to the original, I think this is what happens. It's actually 2nd fret of the 5th string, 3rd fret. Back to 2nd fret, then the 3rd fret of the 6th string, then the open 5th string. So it's on the. I'll run that again. It's the 5th string, 2, 3, 2, 3rd fret of the 6th string, and then open 5th string. So it's, because definitely, some people play two C's there like this. But I'm pretty sure it's. Okay, I've had a quick listen and I think it's pretty correct. Okay, so let's try again. So it's. Okay, and that just keeps repeating. Now, the bridge, if you want to call it that, the bit between the verse and the chorus, is actually just an F power chord on the 1st fret. So I've got 1st finger, 1st fret, 6th string, 3rd finger, 3rd fret, 5th string, and the 4th finger, 3rd fret, 4th string. So it's just an F5, if you like. If you don't know the power chords, look on my power chord lesson and you'll be able to learn that way. Okay, so it just goes F. Now, that 2nd chord was just a G power chord on the 3rd fret. It's exactly the same, just move it to the 3rd fret. Exactly the same fingering, keep the shape and just move it to the 3rd fret. Okay, so it's. Okay, then it goes to E, and then there's this. That That's easy. That's a 3rd fret 6th string, open 6th string, back to 3rd fret, and then just an A chord, just an A5 chord. So it's... Okay, so I'll just do that bit again. Okay, now the chorus is just the A power chord. So it's just open 5th string, 2nd fret 4th string, 2nd fret 3rd string. So you can just bar that with your first finger. G power chord for 3rd fret. F power chord 1st fret, and then it's this again. That's the 3rd fret of the 6th string, open 6th string, 3rd fret 6th string, back to the beginning. The chorus part that's just goes straight back to F. G, F. And there's the break. You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. It's back in. So I hope that was fun. I hope you learned something. If you've got any questions about that, just email me, it's fine. I know it was a little bit of a, not a rush, but I have been trying to squeeze this into the allotted time. So if you want to ask any questions about exactly if you missed something, just email me, I'll always answer questions. And in the meantime, I hope you enjoyed it, I hope you learned something, and I'll see you again soon. God bless.